dollar savings or international exchange rate savings is available. And also there is about 24,000 people are going to be employed directly by this factory. And it is coming at a total cost of about 50,000 crores. And this factory is going to give the backward region of this entire Rayalaseema, greater Rayalaseema, a big boost in not only in employment, but also in the MSME sectors in the downstream side. Dollar savings or international exchange rate savings is available. And also there is about 24,000 people are going to be employed directly by this factory. And it is coming at a total cost of about 50,000 crores. And this factory is going to give the backward region of this entire Rayalaseema, greater Rayalaseema, a big boost in not only in employment, but also in the MSME sectors in the downstream side. Dollar savings or international exchange rate savings is available. And also there is about 24,000 people are going to be employed directly by this factory. And it is coming at a total cost of about 50,000 crores. And this factory is going to give the backward region of this entire Rayalaseema, greater Rayalaseema, a big boost in not only in employment, but also in the MSME sectors in the downstream side.